my name is Pastor Samuel, and I have some exciting news for you about Camp Meeting 2019 at Bass Memorial Academy. Jesus told his disciples to go and seek the lost. He didn't tell them, wait until people come to you. So today, if you go to a doctor's office, where are people? If you're in the waiting room and you're looking around, what are people doing? They're on their cell phone. So how can we reach people there? Pastor Shane will share with us some practical ways to reach our friends, to reach our neighborhood and our community using digital evangelism. Now, when people do come to your church, we want to make sure they have a great experience, an experience they feel welcome, an experience that they feel the Holy Spirit, both through preaching, through worship, and every aspect of your worship service. Pastor Mervin will share with us practical ways how we can make a worship service that's intentional, not only for bringing people in, but keeping them. God told his disciples to grow. And one of the key aspects for the explosive growth in the early church is found in the fact that the believers were eating together, they were praying together, they were studying their Bibles together. I'll be sharing some ways in which you can start a dynamic grow group ministry in your church. Come join us, Camp Meeting 2019 at Bass Memorial Academy, in which we will be sharing best practices for outreach in the Gulf States Conference. I'm looking forward to see you there.